Hi dears, nice to meet you again. I am going to teach 10th standard mathematics. The 5th chapter is coordinate geometry. The subtopic is point and slope form. So here one point and one slope. So how to find one point and one slope given the values, how to find the equation of the straight line. So now let us consider point A, that is point A. Point A, x1, comma y1. Let us consider A point is x1, comma y1. So another point is P. So P point is x, comma y. These two points joining together to form a line. So here let us consider A point is x1, comma y1. And next one. Here P point is x comma y. These two points join together to form a line. So now A point is x1 comma y1 and P point is x comma y. The slope. What is the slope formula? We know that m equal to y2 minus y1 divided by x2 minus x1. Here A point is x1 comma y1 and P point is x comma y. This is x1 y1, this is x2 y2. What is the value of y2? Y. So y minus y1 value is y1 only. So we have to substitute y1 and next one divided by x2. What is x2 value? X. So x minus, what is the value of x1? The same x1 only. So we have to write x1 and m equal to y minus y1 divided by x minus x1. Now the denominator value is x minus x1. You see left hand side. So x minus x1 into m equal to y minus y1. So now y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. This is the required equation of the straight line. Okay. The equation of the straight line is formula y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. So given the value is one point and one slope. So one point and one slope given the values means we can use y minus y1 equal to m into x minus x1. This is the formula for equation of straight line. Now I will explain the concept of the sums. Find the equation of a line passing through the point 3 comma minus 4 and having slope is minus 5 by 7. Here one point is 3 comma 4. So here given the values is one point given one point. Let us consider A point, that is 3 comma minus 4. This is the one point. And slope, what is slope? Here minus 5 by 7. So slope m is equal to minus 5 by 7. So now what is the question? Find the equation of the line. So here the required equation of the straight line is, the required equation of the straight line required equation of the straight line is y minus y1 is equal to m into x minus x1. This is the equation of a straight line. So now what is the value of x1? 3. What is the value of y1? Minus 4. And slope is minus 5 by 7. These three values you have to substitute in the equation. So here y minus y1, what is the value of y1? Minus 4. So minus of minus 4 and is equal to m. What is the value of m? Yes, minus 5 by 7. So minus 5 by 7 into x minus, what is the value of x1? X1 value is 3. So you have to substitute 3. Then y minus into minus plus 4 is equal to minus 5 into x minus 3 divided by 7. So 7 you send left hand side. 7 you send left hand side, we get 7 multiply y plus 4 is equal to minus 5 into x minus 3. So now product the value 7 into y, 7y, 7 4s are 28, minus 5 into x minus 5x, minus 5 into minus 3 plus 15. Then every value send left hand side, we get one equation. So minus 5x you send left hand side, positive value. So 5x plus 7y and plus 28, and then the plus 15 you send left hand side, minus 15 equal to 0. So now 5x plus 7y, 28 minus 15, what is the value? Yes, 13 equal to 0. This is a required equation of the straight line. That's it, this one. Now we learn one slope and one point, given the values means how to make the equation of a straight line. Then go through it, and then if you have any doubt, so you see the video. Thank you.